bad.
Or other people?
Did you answer, or did you just like email?
I just kept declining it. Because I've never answered the phone on a live, so I don't even know.
If it would just end it or what?
Yeah, I don't know how it works.
Really?
I don't know either. It probably just hang up.
Just cut off the live?
Well, yeah, because like you're using your phone for like a different reason.
I wonder if you hang up the phone call and get back on the live. I wonder if the live is
like still there. Technically, and take yourself.
Okay, come on, front.
Yep. He's good, dude.
That's good with ketchup. I haven't had just ketchup in a while. Now you're making me just want ketchup. Alexa.
Yeah.
I totally zoomed in. Aw, look at that, my muffin. Okay, I'm trying. Ginger, salsa, a little cranberry orange. There's well, look salsa. At that honey.
I know.
It's local honey, too.
It's like $50.
It is?
Mm-hmm.
We're just looking. Thank you. You don't want one of these honeys?
It's good local honey, ma'am. It's from Cedar Hill.
You want to try one?
You can do a small one.
Cooler, thank God. Oh, look at the shallots. Dang. Do you like cracking things? Oh, honey, do you like those?
Yeah.
Peaches?
I love peaches.
5 pounds, $5 a basket. Do you want it?
3 pound bags, $2. All apples. 3 pounds, $4 a basket for all those grapes.
On it?
I should say
that. Huh?
No.
You don't want any of the peaches? It's a big ass basket. Hi.
Hi.
She's trying to decide with her braces if she can eat a peach.
Yeah, they kind of make everything a little more difficult.
Right? Yeah. Like they made this their livelihood, you know what I mean? I got the eggs yesterday. I'll just wait till next week. We're walking too far. How far down was it? Oh, okay. Oh, it's these ones.
Yeah.
Oh, they gotta search us again. Oh, is there? Do I have a booger on my nose?
How are we doing?
Oh, I just fucking.
Switch over to the other side where we can isolate their fullbacks one on one. So I think a key area for us today is isolating their fullbacks and dribbling at them. They like to attack with their fullbacks. So when they attack, we're going to try and exploit the space that they leave. Don't want to bore you with too many practical.
Yeah, buddy, here they go. Oh, look, the kids, baby. Well, that was fast.
Thank you.